Hi there, it's Martin Tyler for you, along with Alan Smith, looking forward to what should be a really exciting match.
I think so. Two evenly matched teams, great atmosphere in this stadium.
And Dobroslav Zmura is in charge of this game. Oh, he's in quickly there, crisply too. He's put him in here, still danger. Thank you. They've got the ball back in their own half now through that tackle. Very good challenge. Good forward play. That's a decent challenge by the opponent. The referee's quite sure it's a goal kick. Clemente Juan Rodriguez. Riquelme. Good ball. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. Fine slide tackle there. And the interception just in time. Riquelme. Now the players waiting to see which way Dobroslav Zmura is going to make his decision. Keeps it going well. That's the ball gone. Good pass. Brilliant pass there. Oh, they have got the ball back close to the touchline. It's a terrible place to give the ball away. Wonderful ball. That's a wonderful pass. And that gets him past the defender, who didn't make much of a challenge.
They were trying to work a wide position here until the tackle came in.
Oh, it's a great chance. Here's the chance. And that's been adjudged by the official. Once again, looking for the pass to open up the opposition. Well, he tried to get past him down the touchline, and the tackle was very good. Nicely done between the two of them. They might be in here. Here's a shot. And he swerved it into the net. Fantastic goal. He's actually scuffed this one into the net.
Yeah, well, they all can, don't they?
Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0. Ivan Alexis Pilut. Oh, lost possession here. Riquelme. Great passing. And the crowd really enjoying it. And the ball's gone away to the opposition. Keeping the move going. Oh, he's going to shoot now. And the goal gives them the equaliser. Well, we're back at level pegging. Something could be on here.
Here's a chance if they can get to the ball first. He's in at goal.
Chance from the pass.
Splendid strike for the goal.
And up on the scoreboard here, it says 2-1. And it's Riquelme.
Dario Cvetanic. So the referee's happy, and the second half gets underway.
Great ball. What a chance! Hit the bar!
Very good defending. Keeps it going.
Brilliant opening. Great work from the keeper.
You've expected the striker to do a little bit of a fair play to the keeper. He read it. What a stop.
Dario Cvetanic. That's a bit of a waste of the chance they had on the ball. Keeps it going with a pass.
Oh, tries his luck.
It's hit the player. Blocked it, really, I guess. That's gone out for a throw-in. That's a good pass.
Well, that pass has really opened them up.
Oh, this is great goalkeeping. Be a throw here. It is a substitution now to keep the team on their toes and to keep this lead, they hope. Quick ball.
Got room here. In it goes.
And the defenders.
Opportunity. Oh, that's a fantastic goal.
A touch of the old cliche here, smash and grab.
Oh, too right, but the way they went from back to front in such a short space of time, it was brilliant. Oh, that's what you get when you've got a player of that ability. You can beat one or two players on his own. It was a wonderful breakaway, and what a great finish.
Good piece of play from the defender there. Didn't let his man get away. The referee's kept on top of this game. He's given a foul here for the referee. A simple decision, really, Alan, I think. Yellow card.
Yeah, I think so. No arguments at all.
Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Well, the other team formed up behind the ball, but they can't get it. The build-up is good. Patient. Juan Román Riquelme.
Good ball. And they've nicked it back. Chances here.
Two more minutes to be played then. Added time.
He's found his teammate.
He's not just stopped it, he's held it as well.
Cut it out well.
And there is the final whistle. Such a spectacle, Alan. Great stuff.
Well, so often you come into a game and you've got to preconceived ideas. I really wasn't expecting so many goals here.
That was an absolutely fantastic spectacle from Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler. Until the next time, goodbye.